This is a video blog on the target on my target audience and how they feel about my magazine. So, how do you feel? Well, let's start off with the front cover. What do you like and what don't you like?
I like the attention to detail, like all this down here and at the top of it. I think it looks like you put a lot of thought in it as well. And all the buttons, like, okay. I really like it. It's really detailed.
I think the poster, especially where it looks like really professional, and like the background, there's a lot of detail, so it makes it look professional.
I like how you've kept like the colour consistency with both coloured work, and I really like the central image of your magazine. I just think that like the bits down here more make it look like a not very rocky, I think.
And I think
you could maybe put more colour into your
work,
but
I'm not sure. Anything else you look like?
Oh no, I was just noticing, I like the way you've highlighted some
words.
Because the red ones are the ones that stand out, and they're the most important words in there. I just noticed that.
I think maybe you could use different colours for this bit here, because it's quite dark.
Dark, yeah.
So I think maybe you could use a different colour, maybe black.
Yeah, maybe white.
I like the way it looks messy, but in a good way. Like, it's really structured.
An organised mess.
Yeah, because I like the way you put the detailed sort of spots and splats here, and then the pictures. These things are really good. It's really professional.
Yeah, it's well structured and it's clear and easy to read.
I think it definitely reached to your target audience. I think this is a really strong page. I love how the detail.
I like the different use of fonts as well, because your page 7 is your exclusive interview. Yeah. You've made it bolder, the number's bigger than all the rest.
What could you improve on that if you had to?
I think maybe here, because it's really dark again, all colours.
Because otherwise you wouldn't know what the band looked like, and you wouldn't know what bands or band you're talking about. But if you see a person that's in a band, then they'll know, and they'll want to read about it if they're a band.
Okay.
What is that supposed to be about?
What
is that supposed to
be about? What, the jump steps?
Yeah, is that,
it says
lots of legend, is that
kind of part of it? Yeah. The article about is about this guy dying, and him being the drummer of the band.
So I think that one, but maybe his face somewhere in it.
Do you think that 3.50 is fair enough for a price?
Yeah, definitely.